The difference, what we work at when you're doing a university course, is you go from theory to practice. And here what we're doing is we're going from observations, we're doing an analysis, we're checking it with theory, but we're also checking it with case studies. And that makes it, this waterflood approach, workflow approach, much more successful. I love